Man, ain't nothing like the game of basketball, baby. Man, it's like, ain't nobody really look like us on the court, you know? So it's like, for me, I got every opportunity in the world. I got a responsibility to just change the way people see folks who look like me just through the game of basketball. Because it's like, man, when I'm on the court, it's like, ain't nobody can beat me, ain't nobody can touch me. I'm one of the best that there is. And that comes from like, just when I'm on the court, I feel like I'm living in my spirit. I feel free, I feel liberated. I feel like all the cards is just stacked against me. And I got every right, I got every opportunity to make folks understand that folks who look like us, folks who come from India, folks that you may not even believe in, you know, we changing the game of sports. I come up on the court, you might think I'm some type of person who don't know how to play basketball, don't know anything about the history of sports or the Sacramento Kings or just basketball in general. And I come up on there and I do all the things you would have never seen me imagine to do. I'm hitting all these threes, I'm in your face posting up, and it's just like, you might not respect me before the game, but you know what? You gonna respect me after. Because everything I do on the court, everything I do with this basketball in front of your face, like, it's untouchable. It's like, you give me a ball, you give me anybody in front of me, and you can't touch me with the way I play basketball. There's so much style and finesse and power in the way that I play. You would have never thought a little skinny kid like me would be on the court busting all these moves on you. So it's like, man, every time I'm about to play a basketball game, I'm just anxious. Not because I'm nervous, because I'm like, man, I'm about to prove everybody wrong just based off the way that I move, the way that I operate. And it's just like, every game that I play, I know anybody who's watching is going to be like, damn, these little Indian kids know how to ball. You feel me? Hey, how's it going? My name is Salvin Chahal, born and raised in South Sacramento, California, the 916, the most diverse zip code in the world, also known as the second land of five rivers, and this is my little India. My great-grandparents and my grandparents are from different parts of Punjab. They made their way to different countries, including Fiji. They came all the way to Sacramento, California. When my parents first got to America, my father was in high school. My mother came when she was 18, and there weren't a lot of ways to connect with a lot of the people in Sacramento, California, because the cultures were so different, not just between people, but just we were coming into a big city. We're used to living in farms and working in the fields. I noticed that my parents, they started taking a lot of pride in the Sacramento Kings, and I would always wonder, like, why the Sacramento Kings? They weren't a team that was doing so great at the time, but I think for my parents, it was a way to really connect with the people that they were going to work with, the people that were in our neighborhood. This love that we have for the Sacramento Kings became one of the biggest emotional investments for my parents to connect with the community. And I learned from that in regards to how to find a lot of the common points in the community that we're surrounded by. Man, Jason Williams, one of the best players in NBA history, be going down the court, you know what I'm saying? No look pass behind the back, hitting it off the elbow for a layup. Man, it's one of the wildest things I've ever seen. And next thing you know, you will see pages just coming down to the side of the court, just waiting right here, trying to get that ball. And when he would finally get it, get low for that shot, and you knew it was in as soon as it would come off of his fingers. And then anytime Vlade got the ball, he was in his whole body in the middle of the key, just like this right here. Look this way for a hook, always in every time. And it was like, peak Sacramento Kings basketball. But my favorite will be right here. Mike Bibby will be right here standing at the top of the key. You see the ball moving around in so many ways, and you're just waiting for Mike Bibby to get the ball. As soon as he gets it, coming in right here, man, that's history right there. That's one of the best basketball teams in the history of the NBA, for real. I think one of the most historical things in sports as well is for my family, seeing someone that looks like us, that comes from an Indian background, owning the Sacramento Kings. And we would have never thought that we'd be in that position. We came from being one of the only ones that looked like us attending the games. And now when we're going to the games, the owner is Indian. We have performances that are of a South Asian background during halftime, during special moments during the show. And I would have never thought, being a Kings fan growing up, that I would get to see elements of my culture, elements of myself in a basketball game. As Indian people in America, we have so much to offer. We have so much to share. And I feel like what the Sacramento Kings is doing now to introduce basketball to India, to have folks in India and South Asian people all over the world to have a home-based team is something that I take a lot of pride in, because I've been a day one Kings fan since I came out the womb, and now I get to enjoy the fact that Sacramento Kings is a part of India, a relationship that I would have never imagined growing up.